going once again, right footed, he clears it across the halfway line. Dougie Bell wins it, plays it forward to David Cooper. David Cooper, a lovely ball forward here, and Ian Durant and Bobby Russell have both remained onside. Bobby Russell gets to the pass. Bobby Russell cuts inside the box, squares it for McCoys. McCoys knocks it straight back down to David Cooper. Cooper shoots! 2-0 to Rangers. David Cooper has scored the second goal from the edge of the box. And Pat Bonner walks to the back of the net to collect the ball. The Rangers defence was spread eagled by that magnificent forward pass. And David Cooper makes it 2-0.
Well, I promised you drama a couple of minutes ago, and you've got it, and you've described it, because that was a marvellous bit of play by Rangers. Totally skinned the Celtic defence, left them looking as if they had lead in their boots instead of just studs, and Cooper just rifled that past Pat Bonner. Bonner totally blameless, absolutely no chance. His defence formed it up like a piece of cardboard, carved apart by Rangers, and a marvellous goal by David Cooper. Drama you want.